Jen Aranya, and I'm here to show to you how to handle or to treat immersive cramp and a sprain. So let's all watch this. Sprain. A sprain, also known as torn ligament, is damage to one or more ligaments in a joint, often caused by trauma or a joint being taken beyond its functional range of motion. Sprains can occur in any joint, but are most common in ankle and wrist. So this is sprain. So that was sprain. To treat, let us follow the word PRICE. P for protect, R for rest, I for ice, C for compression, and E for elevation. P, protect. R for rest. I for ice. Now for the C, which is the compression, and E for elevation.
This is the compression.
Muscle cramp or cramp. A cramp is a sudden involuntary muscle contraction or overshortening. While generally temporarily and non-damaging, they can cause significant pain and paralysis, like immobility of the affected muscle. Cramps may occur in skeletal muscle or smooth muscle. So this is cramp. So that was muscle cramp. To treat, as far as I remember, first, massage with ice. Second, put a healing cream. And third, which is the last, drink water with salt.
What's wrong?
First, massage with ice. Second, put a healing cream.
Now let's put a healing cream.
Third, which is the last, drink water with salt. All for today. Bye. Thanks for watching.
Ariel, what we do today? Any, anak-anak lang, anak-anak. Or pundu-pundu lang.
Ayo.
Pundo lang. Ani lang, ani, pundo. Kunay, kunay, kunay lang.
Okay, okay. So that's
a spray. Hey, against the light, mag- Hindi mo nag-tik-tik si Espihon. Patawa pa ng amawa ni. Uy! Tik-tik na nga. Tapat pagin sa iro. Uy, whitey mo na siya, whitey. Whitey lagi. Ay, amaw, mandali ka, whitey. Sila dyan-dyan, mangi na. Andiyan na kuya.
Gagong mura tag daot dito. Mukha na katumpla sana ni mo na.
Daot na may ka na.
Ayaw!